Welcome YouTube viewers to MasterbIT's weekly workshop, the fourth video. This time we're going to be talking about a little pet of mine. It's the LG Urbane smartwatch running Android Wear. It's on special right now at Telstra for $291, which is phenomenal for this capability. So let's get into setting it up and give you an idea of the features.
Can't wait to get this endorsement money from Telstra.
Okay, here is the gorgeous box that it came in. It would have been an unboxing as well, but I was too impatient. But here's the important part. You see that? $449, and it's on special for $291 at Telstra.
Crazy.
All you get in the box is the watch, a charging pad, and a USB cable. So just chuck your watch straight onto that. Then you got to go over to your phone, KitKat 4.4 or later, and you install the Android Wear app. Once you've got the app started, it'll give you a list of all of the Bluetooth devices in the area. You just choose your watch, it'll go through a few screens, and then it'll start to sync. And syncing takes forever. But I was willing to wait, and I'm sure you will be too. So while it's doing that, I think I'll give you a bit of a rundown on the specs. The SoC, or the system on the chip, is the Snapdragon 400, which is a quad-core 1.2 gigahertz processor. It's got 512 megs of RAM and 4 gigabytes of MMC memory. The battery is a 410 milliamp hour, which I haven't run flat yet, but because this is an OLED screen, which is organic light emitting diode, it burns in really badly, so I put it on to standby mode so it doesn't eat the battery at the same time as saving the pixels. It's got a heart rate monitor, which is handy if you want to do some exercise, but pretty much wasted on me. Let's get to the apps that I love. There's two you must have. I will show you on my phone so that it's word perfect and you can search on Google Play. Here it is. The Wear Mini Launcher. You can't see the launcher part, but it's the Wear Mini Launcher. But it looks very much Apple iWatch-esque. Quite customizable too, and it comes with a couple of watch faces as well. But none of them were up my alley, so I made my own. And next week we'll probably go into how we got about doing that. The favorite app, other than the launcher, is the Wear camera app. This is the camera app, and you can see this phone is asleep and locked. And yet, there we go. You can still see what's going on out of the camera. How cool is that? And you just missed the middle, so it didn't do it. Chunk! And it's got a picture. So we've covered the apps that I like, the setup, the specifications. The only thing to talk about now is price and availability, because Telstra did not give me the $291 deal. I had to pay $338. So get out there and buy one while it's on a massive, massive sale. You'll be glad you did. And wait, this is it. We're finished, haven't we?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Well, thanks for watching the video. If you liked it, click like. If you really liked it, click subscribe. And we'll see you next week for a walkthrough on creating your own custom watch face in Android Studio for the Wear.
Bye-bye.